Hello, here in this robot, I came to check it out and we have the servo 450. The reason of this alarm is this jumper, CRMB16, is what it's missing from the robot. So we're gonna put it in the robot and turn on in the robot and try again. Now, this goes right here in this board, and this servo board goes right here. So now we put it, we turn the robot on. Let it boot up. There you go, no alarm anymore. Thank you.